reasons to fight the tide again. And welcome again. It's time for another second grand match in the CW tournament. Half the eight are now known. You got the other half. That is Edward Elric, Metal Alchemy, Ron James, Short Order, and Gage. White Ranger, that's still to come. But Thor, who defeated Kuwabara. Of course, the big movie is out this weekend. This is a well timed turn match, I guess. For the distracted button. Quarterfinals, semifinals, and finals of this tournament take place. Ascendant, about a week or two away from that. Four matches to go. A little more action as well. See what we're facing. Santa. Flying knee right away here. Obviously size advantage and maybe strength advantage goes to Thor. Probably so. Thor is pretty powerful for a man his size. He doesn't like the short chokes. He's not listening to him. He's small as a bean. That's right, a bean. If you've seen the show, you might get that reference. Or not. Oh, wait, here we go. Sunset flip here.
One.
That is?
Two.
Maybe not. Not sunset. Telling them to bring it. Ready, this is a tougher challenge than LeBron James. Elric, going for a submission hold on Thor. I don't think these two have ever faced off one-on-one. I could be wrong. We'll call it. You seriously expect me to remember every SCW match in history? I remember most of them. It's hard. 7 years is a long time. Six and a half years of doing this. Started in 2007. SmackDown versus Raw 2006. Got a DVD recorder. That's just history. Got that DVD recorder for my birthday. May of 2007. It sits broke and I had to get a new one. There's a spine buster. Oh, just barely get the shoulder up. I've gone through about 3 discs of this game and 4 PS2s in that time frame. Of this game. Shows you how much the shelf life of PlayStations and their games are. Now, soul binding on by Elric to get this submission. Is Thor gonna have to tap out in the weekend of his big movie? That's, oh wait, he reversed it. Turned my head for 1 second, didn't see the reversal. Thor is back in charge here. Take down. Oh! Jumps him down. Let's get a look out for that. Mjolnir versus the Sudden Alchemy. Those moves are perhaps lights out. There's a roll up.
Two.
It gets a two count. Kicks him from behind. Okay, we're going for, thinking maybe going for that hammer lock that Matt, Full Nelson. Here he goes for a sleeper instead. Barely keep it on. Size difference. Back up his neck breaker. Sunset flip, drop kick. Now, drop kick in the back of the head there. Elbow. Nice power slam there by Edward Elric. Get to the quarterfinals. Rick has been there before. He's a semi-finalist. 2009, right? No, 2010, excuse me. This is the semi-finals. Wait, pile driver time! 2011, he got to the quarterfinals. Last year, the final. So he's never lost before the second round. Goes for another pile driver, and this one's backdropped. He is 7 in a row in matches in the first two rounds of tournaments he's participated in. But he's never won this tournament. He's been to the last 8 each of the last 3 years. Short list of guys that have been to 3 consecutive year. Oh my, look at the strength of, oh, it's countered. He was gonna power bomb Thor, but it was countered into a DDT. And now Thor looking to finish Elric here. Ball here, got it. Get the cover on the weekend of, oh, his foot was under the rope. That was a mistake by Thor right there. Could he have kicked out? Maybe we'll never know. No, now he kicked out. I'm just gonna try it again. This time in the center of the ring! Ooh. Pulls him, make sure he pulls him away from the ropes. And he's got him. One, kick out of
two.
Just a second though, he does kick out! You can believe it. Right back up. He's taking some punishment here. Down he goes. Oh, another one. Third one! 3 Mjolnirs! See the, oh, I got it!
Ooh.
And that's it for this one. The desperation goes downstairs. Couldn't get the cover. Oh, he took the knee. Into a power slam!
One, two.
Get here! No, he kicked out. Oh, oh my goodness, what a knee right to the face. And Elric is bleeding, and it does not look good for him now. Or, wait, maybe not! Sudden Alchemy! Out of nowhere! On to one, Thor! Two, and the cover and the victory! Congratulations, Thor. Your big movie came out. It's probably number one box office picture. ODT in this tournament. Elric moves on to the quarterfinals. Tier 7. Quarterfinal semi-finals of this will be at Ascendant. Now a week or two. Now those are saying we'll see you next time.